Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Happy Dynamite.
Today I'm gonna be showing telling about my new ship I got. Before I was, out in Mississippi, but that wasn't really nice. Basically, when I came back, I finally, got more practice with the spicy chicken. So anyway, what I got is finally an actual sub. And believe me, I tested this thing out. It's so small, tiny compared to what I just lost. And it didn't really matter because, the ship actually is strong. But, it's not exactly what I kind of wanted all the time. But what I need to do it now is actually finish this main torpedo. But this thing is a really, if I keep getting rid of the bullets. It's actually, cool having this. But, for me, it's like, getting on a ship, basically. But I really haven't actually got something like this, but,
I can't really speak right now.
So what I actually do is test or use it again. I actually lost one time with using the ship. I got, discharged by another ship. But, I want to see how it actually works. And we actually were going on a stronger battle. And I actually lost during this battle.
But I actually decided to get another Japanese ship instead. Basically I decided to get another Japanese ship. Because, I already bought my Japanese ship. But, what just happened?
Oh, where's one? Stop.
Oh, what's happening? Oh. Help! Torpedoes! They're shooting me! Stop shooting me, you stupid boat. I don't know what ships are shooting me. Come on, guys. Take the shots on that. We gotta protect the, whatever you call it. We gotta protect the hey piece of shit. Basically, this sub is very not that what I was kind of expecting. But with my other spicy, when I was actually had a smaller ship, it was very, very powerful. It was fast. It was able, that was the main part. It was very fast and it was actually a small boat. What the heck? What's over me? Oh snap, they're coming to me. Time! Oh dear, we're gonna run into this guy. Oh dear, but it's really kind of cool to be underwater, too. Where is that ship? Oh, hi. Especially since I should ride this for a moment. Since I actually got my first sub, but, it's not exactly the best so far. It's just my first one, so yeah, you can't really predict for anything for my first one. But the Japanese ships were very fast. That was the thing I kind of really liked.
That was not the main thing why. I was gonna try to get two of my USA ships, one actually, to a sub.
Shock.
It's all you think, whoops, I went underwater. All you think, you're very fast. Look, I don't want to do that. No, don't you dare see. Well, this is very, very, very nice. This one has
260,
one can weigh 260, or it won't be able to, it won't be able to actually move. But, it actually is a good, decent ship. Not the best, there you go. Can I shoot over that? That's a good one, okay. You need to say peace up. All you do is shoot. I don't have. Oh, I want to dive. I can't never stop myself and die. Oh, wait. Peace. I haven't got over there. And you're about to kill this ship over here.
I haven't gotten over there. You're so mean. I haven't got a computer to even control this ship yet. The reason why, because other. Wait. Oh, curse you. I didn't really think about it that much. But actually controlling, like computer controlling it.
Number one, I don't know any, I know the bots, the actual player actually will do it, but I mean the enemies will do it. I didn't really think about doing the first one. Now if they have another, it's another control. But it was fun. This is fun. We better just come on. Stupid ship, stop sitting up. I hate this. We're trying to slow. Stupid ship. Where does my stuff over down? We should like get to 10 meters. Curse you, you know what? That guy's gonna die before I even damn shit. It's dead. No, no matter what, it's dead. I wanted to kill something, you guys are so rude. I had to get behind this fat shit that we wanted to. I don't like this. This other ship here is ready for action. Come on, guys. Oh, dear, it's right under us. It's right under us, as usual. I hate using this. I'm not good. I'm not good with this.
I'm never good at flying and driving a ship. Especially the fat sub.
Over here, Pace is over here getting the kills. I'm kind of really.
My favorite thing about it is actually being able to see underwater. Unless I was watching the ship just sink. But, you know, it should. Oh, it's gonna die.
Please.
Nine. Mom, we must fully rotate our hull. It's dead. Cursed you. Cursed you, spicy. I'm a heavy piece of ship. I don't like you. I can't get a kill. I think I got one. I'm going on the water. I don't want to die. Let's see. Where's my front? So using these are actually really hard. Because you have to be facing four to actually damage these. Come on. We got this, boys. We got this hit. I hope. Are we even moving? We missed. Not surprised. Oh dear, okay guys. The torpedoes are not really going far. Help us. We got to run to the ship. Hit. We killed the hostiles. Yay, we killed two. We're awesome. We are awesome. For once in a lifetime. I am good. And I'm going to another ship. I'm so fat, I pushed the ship. Or am I pushing myself? Yeah, this is that one ship. It's a piece of ship, always showing off. I don't believe I actually hit that ship too. Yeah, so basically using these ships are kind of hard. Wait, can I snipe this guy? I'm a sub. How far is he? He's too far. Well, I can just wait. Chucky here saying there's something wrong. I should be firing. But, oh yeah, I also leave.
Comment, what, three names of the ship you want. If there's any names, there can't be any, you know. Thank you. more spiky seashells. I think I always call it spiky seashells. I like to fire him. These guys are gonna kill him. Give it a piece of shit. I wanna kill. Then I hit him. Oh, he's dead. Let's just shoot this guy. Don't you dare hit him. I'm gonna take the shot from these guys. Shoot the shot away. Look at the bushwhacker. Oh, it's dead. Yay. This guy's gonna die too. This is a good part of the hunting. Ones that I don't move. I always. Cool. I kind of really like using these things to kind of like hide yourself. But, you know, it's very hard to make it control. But you know, it's just really, it's worth it. Now that is really not the other. Where's the hit? Nine! Why he's... We're gonna actually get shot. Better watch him fall down. Not too deep, dude. Oh, is that the other ship? Oh, there's the other ship. Oh, shit. We're like...
So using these subs are really, really hard since I have to like shoot four for now. But you know, it's really worth it since you can't simply shoot down. Well, we just sunk. The video. Hope you guys really like the video. Please leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment of any three and ship you want. For my exit, thank you, slot. And bye.